is up? What is up? What is up? What's going on? Looks like our boy Drake is in big trouble. Do y'all remember that song, I'm in love with a stripper? I guess Drake was in love with a stripper, and she's gonna get his ass in trouble. This is a story from Media Takeout, and it says that Drake was effing with the stripper, and he busted a nut in her mouth, and she collected all that nut and put it in her little snatch, and somehow managed to get pregnant from it. See, in situations like that, that's why you should wrap that shit up, because you never know what a female would do with that nut. And Drake is going to have a grip load of child support to pay for that baby if she really is pregnant. Is he really effing with strippers and ratchet assholes? He can get a very nice girl, but somehow this dude Drake likes the ratchet asshole. Well, legend that the story is coming from Media Takeout, I don't think it is a bit true, because, I don't know, it doesn't seem like in Drake's character to put a hit out on somebody, considering his reputation as being very soft. What do y'all think about Drake's stripper problem? Leave a comment below, like, feel what I'm saying, and subscribe. Out.